Get ready to match the stars. Bob Barker. Arlene Francis. Richard Dawson. Michael Learned. Richard Thomas. And Della Reese. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 73. And here's the host of Match Game 73, Gene Rivers.
Hello there. How are you doing? How are you doing? Hi, John. Thank you very much. Okay, I guess you're all ready. I can tell by the sound you're all ready for Match Game 73. What do you say we begin by meeting our current champion? Here is Gary Walls. Gary? And I mean, she's a real champ, too. Gary, you've already won 4 games. Are you aware of that? And a total of $1,500. You're doing very well. Now, at the end of our last session, you had just won another game, and time ran out just when you were about to have a go at the big money at the super match. So we're going to start with that now. But first, since we have 6 brand new celebrities for you, I think you ought to have a chance to meet them before we go to the super match. So let's do that right now. Here is suave, debonair host of The Price is Right, Mr. Bob Barker. And Bob, do you know that she, Gary, is a bartender?
Really? Gary, I'll have a vodka martini on the rocks.
None of that. That'll come later, Bob. Nice to have you with us here. And here is one of my favorite people in the world. I work with her a great deal on What's My Line. Arlene Francis, a great game player. How are you, Arlene?
Well, I'm better now that I've heard that introduction. Thank you, dear. Hi,
and
Gary.
There is the man you played with last time, Richard Dawson. Mm-hmm. You remember?
Well, maybe she thought I was playing. I've never been more serious in my life, Gary.
Okay, and Gary, we have here a lady I've never met before, and I'm delighted to have her with us. She won an Emmy for her marvelous work in The Waltons, that great CBS series. This is Michael Learned. How are you?
Hello, Gary. How are you?
I'm great tonight, I hope.
And next to her, another Emmy Award winner from The Waltons, there is Richard Thomas.
Good luck.
Good luck to her. Okay. And here is a sweet lady. She's a fast-talking, great-singing, dynamic, talented Della Reese.
Da, da, da.
So there are the 6 celebrities.
All right. What do you think, folks?
Let's start with your super match right after this. Gary Walls here, our current champion, is about to have another go at the big money here in the super match. Are you ready, Gary?
I'm ready.
Incidentally, Gary, I forgot to say earlier, you and Michael Learned, I'd like to get you and two fellas to get to know each other sometime real well. All right, now, we'll get to the audience match part of the super match first. We polled a previous studio audience, and we got their best response to this. Home blank. Home blank. Now, the answer given most often by that studio audience is worth $500 if you can match it. The second most frequent response, $250. And the third, $100. Anything you win up here is yours to keep. And more important than that, you get a chance to go on to play for 10 times that amount. That means if you happen to match the $500 response, you'll have a shot at $5,000. Now, the panel is going to help you. So you choose 3 celebrities, one at a time, get their responses, and we'll see how much help they can be. Let's start choosing now.
I'd like to pick Michael.
All right, Michael Learned.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home is her response. Okay, you've got one.
And Della Reese?
Home cooking.
Della Reese says home cooking. Okay, you got another good one. And your third celebrity?
Richard Dawson.
Richard, what do you say?
Homemaker.
Home wrecker, did you say?
Maker.
Oh, I see.
No more drinks until I speak to them.
Okay. So your celebrities are giving you home sweet home, home cooking, and homemaker. Now, you may choose one of those or come up with one of your own. Discard, you know, all of theirs if you'd like to. But right now, we call for one response from you.
Home Sweet Home.
Home Sweet Home. It's a lovely thought. All right. Let's find out how that audience responded. We're looking for Home Sweet Home. May we see the $100 response? Home on the Range, the old song. That's a good one, you know. I hadn't thought of that. Okay. Still looking for Home Sweet Home. May we see the $250 response? Home Run. It hasn't come up yet, Gary, but we'll all keep our fingers crossed now. We're looking for Home Sweet Home. Here is the $500 response. Home Sweet Home for $500. You did it again. Michael Learned gave it to you, didn't she? Okay. You've got the $500, and now you're going to have a go at $5,000. Now, to collect the $5,000, Gary, you must match one celebrity and match that star on a head-to-head basis. I'll get the question, which is right here. First, let's pick a celebrity.
That's very difficult to do. Richard Dawson.
Present.
This, oh. Richard Dawson. All right, now he will write his answer to this question. You listen to, and you'll give us your response after he's finished writing. Here it is. Jack blank. Jack blank. All right, you face me while he's writing. All right, Richard Dawson is ready. Now, Gary, give us your response to Jack blank.
Jack the Ripper?
Jack the Ripper is your answer. All right. For $5,000, Richard. May we see your answer?
Sort of makes mine look rather silly.
Jack Sprat. Jack Sprat. Well, I'm sorry you didn't match Richard Dawson there. You have your previous winnings, Gary, a total of $2,000. You've won four games, and you're going to meet another player right now. There he is, Gray Farley. Hello, Gray Farley.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you, Gray. All right, you can step right up there. Gary Walls, Gray Farley. Gray, we're delighted to have you with us here on Match Game 73. Would you like to tell us a little about yourself?
Well, I sure would. I'm married to a wonderful woman. She's a school teacher. I have two children, Jennifer and Julie, who I'm sure are watching. And I'm delighted to be here.
Okay. Good luck to you. Good luck to you, too. All right, just to review the rules briefly, each of you will attempt to match our six celebrities in answering questions. You'll get two chances each. At the end of the second round, whoever has matched the most celebrities wins, gets $100, and the right to go on to the super match where you can win as much, well, over $5,000. Now, here we go with round one. The challenger goes first, so Gray, would you please make a selection?
Let's start with the beginning, A.
A is what he wants. Since we're beginning, everyone participates, and here we go. John took a picture of Mary's blank. John took a picture of Mary's blank. I hear a lot of rumbling and mumbling over there. Let's see you start doing some writing there. All right, we're rating Richard Thomas. He's got an answer now. So we're all set. All right, Gray, we call on your response now. John took a picture of Mary's...
dress.
Her dress. All right, let's see if that happens over here. What do you say, Bob?
Well, this is not what I thought, but in interest of preserving my image, I wrote face.
Face. Okay, so there's no match there. John took a picture of Mary's...
I'm an X-ray surgeon. Heart.
Heart. Okay. We're looking for a dress there, Richard Dawson.
Whose image were you looking after? Ben Casey's? I thought face.
face.
Okay, so there's no match there. Now let's come down here to Michael Leonard and see what her response is.
Mary was just about to go in for some plastic surgery, so I wrote face to
face. It is. He got a tight shot of her face. How about you, Richard? What do you say?
Well, I think we have the same sartorial tendencies. I wrote new dress.
New dress and dress. Yay, you get a match out of that, Gray.
Finally.
All right, John took a picture of Mary's...
I'm afraid I said it too, face.
Face. Okay, so, Gray, you scored once with that, and we'll get to Gary Wall's end of this round right after this.
Let's go!
Now, we've finished Gray Farley's end of this round. Let's go to Gary Wall's end of the round with this. Are you ready? All right. Everyone participates. This is it. Mary said to John... wait till I read it. Mary said to John, I lied when I said I was blank. Mary said to John, I lied when I said I was blank. Okay, I can see by the smiles on their faces. Gonna get some interesting answers. Let's call on Gary for her answer.
I really hate to say this, but pregnant.
Nothing wrong with saying that. It's a beautiful state of condition in life for those lucky enough able to achieve it. Okay, Gary's answer is pregnant, and we'll see if that happens up here. What do you say, Bob?
Well, I have met Mary, and there's only one answer. Pregnant.
Pregnant. I see Gary has scored with that, so there's one match for you. Arlene, Gary is looking for the word pregnant. What do you say?
Well, if she is, then the condition I've got her in is very embarrassing.
Single. Okay. Mary said to John, I lied when I said I was...
That, by the way, comes under the heading of good news and bad news. With child, pregnant.
Pregnant. So there's another score for you, Gary, and let's come down to Michael Learned.
Well, I've got a very mundane mind. I said out shopping.
Out shopping. Okay, Richard Thomas.
Well, I think Miss Francis and I probably know a little bit more about her, and I said single, too.
Single is his answer. All right,
dear.
Gary's looking for the word pregnant for her answer. Della, what have you got?
Well, she may be single, but he's in trouble because I got pregnant.
There it is. Okay. Okay. In round one, the score is 3-1 in favor of our current champion. And now as we go to round two, Gray, you must match two celebrities to stay in the game, okay? There we go. The challenger makes the first selection. So, Gray, would you pick?
Let's stick with A.
Stick with A. Last time you matched Richard Thomas, and now you'll be trying to match everyone, all the other celebrities, except Richard. A mother said to her son, if you cannot be a doctor, at least be a blank. A mother said that to her son. If you cannot be a doctor, at least be a blank. All celebrities ready, so we'll call on Gray's answer right now.
If I would say a good man.
If you cannot be a doctor, at least be a
good
man.
Right.
That's what he says. Okay, remember you need two to stay in the game here. What do you say, Bob Barker?
Well, my mind is still on Mary and her condition. Lawyer.
Lawyer. He needed the lawyer, not... Okay. Arlene, he's looking for the phrase good man.
Well, I'm part of the match. I don't give a darn whether he's good or bad, just as long as he's a man.
Is that a match? No match there, okay?
Aww. Aww. Half a man is better than none.
No. Okay. No match there. Now, Richard Dawson, if you cannot be a doctor, at least be a...
Well, at least have a profession where you get as much money and almost under the same circumstances. A bank robber.
Pretty far from a good man. All right, now you must match the remaining two celebrities to stay in the game, Gray. Let's call on Michael.
I said lawyer.
A lawyer. So Gary Walls wins the game. Congratulations, Gary. Up you go. All right, there she is.
Well, Gray, we're sorry to see you go. We have a gift waiting for you backstage, together with our thanks for playing Match Game 73. Gray Farley. It seems we've stood and talked like this before and laughed before and won before and all that. And this lady's going to have another chance at the Super Match right after this. Here's a lady who's won a lot of games so far. How many have you won?
I guess five.
You've won five games. You have indeed. You've just won another one, and you're going to have another go at the Super Match where you can win over $5,000. You know how it goes? Are you all ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Now, we asked a previous studio audience to give us their best response to this. Pop blank. Pop blank. All right. The answer given most frequently by that studio audience, worth $500 if you can match it, $250 for the second most frequent answer, and $100 for the third. Anything you win up here, remember, is yours to keep. More important than that, you get a chance to play for 10 times your winnings. If you match the $500 answer, you have a shot at $5,000. And now you're going to select three celebrities and get their best responses and choose one. Okay, shall we begin?
Arlene Dahl.
I'm Arlene. Francis. She's not here.
Absent.
If my answer's as bad as yours, you're in trouble. Corn.
Popcorn. All right, there's one. And now?
Bob.
I think that Arlene has to be right, but I'll say pop bottle.
Pop bottle. Okay, so you've got popcorn and pop bottle. And how about one more?
Richard.
Richard Thomas.
Pop goes the weasel.
Pop goes the weasel is what he says. So your celebrities have given you popcorn, pop bottle, and pop goes the weasel. Now you can choose one of those or give us one of your own if you like. But we call for your answer now.
Popcorn.
Popcorn is what she says. Okay, let's find out how that audience responded. You think they said popcorn? You could be wrong. For her sake, I hope you're not. All right, we're looking for popcorn. May we see the $100 response? Popsicle. Ah, you remember those. Okay, we're looking for popcorn. May we see the $250 response? Pop goes the weasel. That was up there. Richard Thomas gave you that one. Here is your third and last chance, Gary. We are looking for popcorn, the $500 response. Popcorn it is. He's got it. Okay. All right. She got the $500, and I got a little kiss on the cheek, and that's fair. Now, you qualify to go for the $5,000. To collect that amount, you know, you must match one of our celebrities on a head-to-head basis. All right, let's pick a celebrity right now.
Arlene Francis.
Arlene, all right. Hold on a moment.
I'll She's making up to me.
Question.
Now.
Here we go. You face me while Arlene writes her answer to this. Out of blank. Out, O-U-T, of blank. Out of blank. Well, we appreciate your help from the audience, but you may be giving her a lousy answer. So let's let these two ladies, Arlene and Gary, work it out between them. And I thank you for your kind cooperation. Arlene is ready with her answer. All right, Gary, we now call for yours.
Money.
Out of money is what she says. Okay, Arlene, for $5,000, may we see your answer? Out of town.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry you didn't match, Arlene.
Yeah.
Okay. So you didn't match, Arlene. However, you're still here. You're still our champion. You still have a total of $2,600, which isn't bad at all. And you're going to meet a new challenger right now. And here she comes. Mary Vanderdusen.
Hello, Mary.
How are you, Mary?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Where are you from?
Well, right now I live in Manhattan Beach. I'm a native Californian, and I'm an airline stewardess.
You're an airline stewardess?
Right.
Okay. You got any idea how we play?
Sure do.
Sure you do. All right, well then, let's start with round one, Mary. Here we go.
All right, the challenger makes the first selection, so Mary, make a pick.
How about B?
B. All right, you listen carefully. Everybody plays. This is it. Hollywood is full of blanks. Hollywood is full of blanks. Richard is writing a novel. Oh, he's finished writing his novel. Okay, so Mary, we call on you. What do you say? Hollywood is full of...
I'd say celebrities.
Celebrities. All right, Bob Barker will call on you and see if you agree with her. What do you say?
You were living dangerously with that one, but I said stars.
Stars. Will that match? Yes. Okay, that does
is a match.
That's the judge just said that's a match, and I agree with him. Okay, Arlene?
I hope it's a match because I'm right with Mr. Barker. There's stars again.
Stars. All right. There's another match. And Richard Dawson.
You're under the stars. You're near the palm trees.
Palm trees.
Duda.
Duda. Michael, Hollywood is full of...
stars.
Stars or celebrities. There's another match. Richard, what do you say?
I think this panel has a very high opinion in itself. Stars.
Stars. You're doing very well with this. And Della.
I'm a part of the panel that has a high opinion. Stars.
These two ladies right after this. Until next time, Gene Rayburn saying so long for Match Game 73.
Today's consolation prizes are the Weekender by American Tourister, designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. Fiberglass reinforced construction, strong lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And an assortment of fine Clairol products featuring Born Blonde Lightener and Toner, the toner with no peroxide. Born Blonde is real blonde. And a supply of Adolph's Meat Marinade works in just 15 minutes to give meat deep down gourmet flavor and juicy tenderness. Adolph's 15-minute meat marinade. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 73, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Secret Storm next over most of these CBS stations.